Thank you. Hey there, here's today's Daily Fact. Now, Edward Norton actually punches Jared Leto in the Fight Club. While most of the fighting in the Fight Club were rehearsed, Edward Norton actually managed to punch Jared Leto in the face during one of the movie's fight scenes. "Ed Norton swung a little too wide and knocked me in the chin," admitted Leto. Click here below to subscribe, or over here for more great content.